Hey, I'm gonna throw this video up real quick. I know you guys don't like short videos, but so Zaikia doesn't always like to vlog. You know, I asked her before I started up the YouTube channel. I said, "Are you sure that you want a YouTube? You know, it comes with negativity and whatever. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna open up, you know, our lives to the public. I don't mind. You know what I mean? This is what I do." But for other people, some people are private. They like, man, I didn't want that out. I didn't want that shown. You know, that's just real shit. And so I asked her before. And, you know, so she's like, you know, yeah, I do it. I get on the channel, you know, just hook it up, set it up, and I do it. But sometimes she don't even want to do it. I'm like, babe. But, you know, because, like, some questions that you guys have are for her, you know, and I like that shit. You know, I'm like, babe, they ask you questions, you know. But I think the negativity turned her off, you know what I'm saying? Like, so, I mean, at one time I was showing the comments, the negative ones, but I was like, I don't want her seeing that, because then she thinks that the channel is just negative, and it's not. It's always more positive than negative. But anyway, I just want y'all to see this video. So I didn't put it out, obviously. I was like, oh, no, babe, I'm not putting that shit out. That's not... It was horrible. You see, like, her, watch the expression, yo. I just, like, I'm like, babe, what are you? He's like, don't worry about it. I'll do it. And she tripped. All right. I'm sorry. Bye.
Hey, guys. Welcome back. Just wanted to chat a little bit about some news I got today about our Christmas break. And none other to my surprise, we most likely will be spending Christmas in Virginia. Yay! I'm currently in the process of looking at Airbnbs and hotels and different things like that, just to kind of accommodate our Christmas trip. From my understanding, one party is being a little difficult, but I don't think that's a reason why he should be able to spend Christmas with his kids. And so, to make things easier, if we need to go that way for Christmas break, then so be it. That's pretty much that on that. So we look forward, well, I look forward to vlogging and talking more about the details as they unfold. So again, that's our Christmas surprise, is we will be spending our Christmas in Virginia. Yay!